Hey you guys, it's Adriana Harlan, and today we're going to be baking some delicious flourless chocolate chip cookies with only 6 healthy ingredients and lots of chocolate. This recipe is quick and easy to make, but best of all, the cookies are chewy, soft, and moist inside. Not only these cookies are delicious, they're healthier than most other flourless cookies. And I think if you like a good cookie like I do, you're gonna really enjoy these. They are gluten-free, dairy-free, and paleo-friendly. And I even give you substitutions to make them vegan and keto-friendly. Check out the blog post on my website for all the additional details. The link is in the description of this video. We're going to start with ingredients that you may already have in your pantry. Using almonds and pecans, we're going to make a creamy nut butter to replace flour and make the cookies nice and chewy, just like peanut butter cookies. So add both the almonds and pecans to your food processor, or you can use a high-speed blender. And let's process the nuts until the consistency is liquefied, creamy, and pourable. This is very important. For this, you need to pause, scrape the sides of the bowl a few times until it turns into a smooth nut butter, and this may take a few minutes. Now this nut butter is warm from processing and we want to cool it down to room temperature just so that when we add the chocolate, it doesn't melt and there's no separation of the nut oils. And here's a good tip. I'm gonna put this in the fridge for 10 minutes and just give it a quick stir within 5 minutes of chilling. While the nut butter is chilling, let's preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit and mix the other ingredients in a bowl. Add an egg, vanilla extract, the sweetener, I'm using raw honey, and a pinch of salt. Give it a good whisk, and let's mix in the nut butter. See how creamy and pourable my nut butter is? This is the texture you're looking for. With my spatula, I'm going to mix just until the dough comes together and thickens. We don't want to overmix it so that there's no separation of the nut oils. Now my favorite part, let's add the chocolate chips. Actually, my favorite part is eating the cookies, but okay, let's mix in the chocolate chips into the dough gently. Now here's a tip I wanna give you. The best chocolate to use in this recipe are these mini chocolate chips. This is because the chocolate is so small, they get evenly distributed throughout the entire cookie and every bite is super chocolatey. I'm going to line a baking sheet with parchment paper and using my cookie scoop, I'm gonna scoop about 1.5 tablespoons of the dough for each cookie. You guys are gonna love these flourless cookies. They store well in your pantry so you can enjoy them for dessert the whole week. Now let's flatten the tops slightly with our fingers. And since we're all chocolate lovers here, let's sprinkle with some more chips to make them look beautiful. Ready for the oven. Bake them for just 10 minutes or until the edges and bottom start to brown. We don't want to overbake them so they stay nice and chewy. Place them on a wire rack to cool. And you know how I love a warm cookie fresh out of the oven? Well, these cookies I actually like better after they cool or even when they're frozen. At room temperature, they have a soft texture with melted chocolate inside. It's so good. And when frozen, they're still chewy, but nice and cold. Now, a lot of you may have questions about making the dough in advance, substituting the nuts for something else, using maybe store-bought nut butter, or even making them vegan without eggs. And I have a lot of these answers for you on my website, livinghealthywithchocolate.com. Be sure to check out the blog post for more information and to print the recipe. There's nothing better than freshly baked chocolate chip cookies oozing with melted chocolate, and these flourless chocolate chip cookies are amazing. Look at this texture inside. I think you're really gonna like these. I hope you get a chance to make these cookies soon, and after you do, I wanna hear from you. So please leave your comments below letting me know how it goes. And tell me also what kind of cookies are your favorite. I wanna maybe come up with a healthier version and share it here. Thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a like to support this channel and help it grow. And I will see you next time with another healthy and delicious recipe.